Let's go ahead and turn on. So I'm just gonna go ahead and press the power button. There we go. And here you're gonna see the display on here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use your laptop screen as a monitor or a secondary display. This is a cost-effective solution for those who don't want to invest in an additional monitor or external display. You can use any laptop as a display monitor, whether it's a Windows laptop or a MacBook. For this tutorial, I will be using an M1 Mac, but the process will be similar for any laptop. Now, without further ado, let's get started. To start off, you will need a USB to HDMI connector that you can buy from Amazon. Check the link in the description. You will also need an HDMI cable with male connectors on both ends. Then connect the HDMI cable to the back of your PC or workstation to the HDMI to USB connector, which is then connected to your laptop's USB port. If you have a Mac, you may need to use a USB hub. To verify the HDMI to USB connector is working, open Device Manager on your Windows computer and ensure that it is listed under the camera section as USB video. On a Mac, there is no need for further configuration. Next, head over to this link and download the OBS Studio for free. This software is available for Windows, macOS, and Linux. Now, after installing OBS Studio, open it and click on the plus sign under the Sources section. Then select Video Capture Device. Choose the USB video device and set the preset to high. Then right-click on the source monitor and choose full screen projector. It's time to turn on the PC or workstation and see the magic. Now, as you can see, it works perfectly fine. The display input will be captured by OBS Studio and displayed on your laptop screen, which functions as an external display monitor. Now, OBS Studio offers a low latency, which provides a fast output. If you have a monitor and wish to use your laptop as a secondary monitor or external display, connect your primary monitor to your workstation and configure the display settings in the settings menu. And that's it, you can move windows between displays and use your laptop screen as a secondary monitor or an external display. And lastly, you can record the entire session using OBS Studio record option. And that's pretty much it, guys. This is how you use any laptop as a monitor or secondary display. Thanks for watching this video. This has been KSK Ryle. I will see you in the next one.